She's competing in the 55 to 59 year age bracket. Give her a big round of applause.
For me, one of the